Jesse, run up the budget.
I don't know what kind of idiot you think is going to fall for this scam, but you people are in trouble. You contacted the wrong person. Bye.